Hi, today I come to you with a kitchen life hack that will help you in the pre-Christmas time when we are baking cakes. So it concerns sifting flour through the sieve, and often when we sift normally, the flour goes beyond the bowl. And to prevent this, I take the flour into the glass. Then I put the glass on the sieve and mix it. The flour is in the bowl and only in the bowl, nowhere else. You will save a lot of time and cleaning. Thanks, bye!